Đà Nẵng, a city situated on the east coast of Sao River flowing through the city, with a charm unmatched in the other urban sea. Besides the position between the adjacent part of the cultural heritage world as Mỹ Sơn Sanctuary, Hội An Ancient Town, and so on. With favorable geographical location, along with the Duy people have a great central structure, messy spiritual conception. Wishing good weather, in addition, the society devoting to promoting education rate, leading the trend of integration.
Duy Tan University is located in the heart of Đà Nẵng on the Pacific Ocean. The university has steadily developed, soaring its ambition with the city to create a Berlin's modern international, founded by the Premier of Vietnam on the November 11 in 1994. Duy Tan University is the first and the largest private, multidisciplinary and diverse institution in Central Vietnam. Duy Tan University, a direction for the future of the past 19 years, thanks to its efforts, DTU has made steady progress in education and training. DTU has enrolled 700 students in the 7th grade, count 46,000 in 18 undergrad and OCCA bachelor degree program, 19 students in vocational program and 10,000 students in junior high school program. DTU offers a wide range of academic programs including information technology, electronics and telecommunication, business management, construction, finance and banking, accounting, tourism, international relations, foreign language, literature and tourism, culturalism and so on.
Besides modern facility with the motto on for the state of learning and student development, relentless effort into DTU helping to bring a learning environment and research the path for their students. The extensive training and modern DTU has developed infrastructure team that's a total surface over of 100 hectares. Facility, teaching facility equipment with modern training to answer student need, a computer with 1,400, network connected to the internet to access information. The slogan at combination DTU in 19 years. On for the side of learning and student job, DTU in finding the flame passion, greeting and dedication of its staff, faculty member contribute to the DTU for growing the extensive training and modern young five school, healthy family and personal. The majority of faculty of DTU very young. I stand dynamic closer to the student and their own website with learning difficulty. As well as research in line to general level of 4.2% system academic teacher of professor.
Duy Tan University Achievement. DTU First University of Vietnam for the CDO Cup Sơn Thảo 2013. At the competition, with the guidance of Dr. Trần Nhật Tân, Center for Research and Development, Duy Tan University Digital Productive Homemade Water Municipality for Rural People of the Thu Trung Du, Võ Trung Hoàng Linh and Nguyễn Quỳnh Nhi Department of Environment, DTU has won the first prize and the excellent award as the high award of the competition Cup 2013 CDU Academy. Duy Tan University also won second prize CDU Academy 2013 subject alphabet using solar energy.